You been?
Out.
What the hell is your problem, Ephram? Look, I know that going back to New York is difficult for you, but you're not the only one who's having a hard time with it.
You think that's what this is about?
Well, I don't know what it's about because you won't tell me.
Last year, right before Mom died, you said you were going to Boston, but you never went. Where were you?
What? What has this got to...
Answer the question.
I don't remember.
Yes, you do. You're a liar. You know exactly where you were.
Look, if I told you that I went to Boston, then I probably did. I attended at least a dozen seminars.
There was no seminar. I checked. All I want to know is who you were with and how can you live with yourself.
You think I cheated on your mother?
I know you did. I remember the day you left. I remember the fight. I was practicing my piece for the recital. The recital which you couldn't make it to. Gee, I wonder why. Were you with her that night too, huh? Were you with her the night Mom died?
You listen to me. I never cheated on your mother. You understand me? Never. And if you ever say that again, I swear to God, I won't be responsible for what I do to you.
Well, then what happened? I mean, I know something happened. What?
Doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. It matters to me, and you owe it to me for every minute of my life that you weren't there, that you didn't show up, that you didn't give a damn. You owe me the truth now because I'm asking for it, and I'm not going to disappear into my room the way I used to. And Mom's not here to cover for you. It's just you and me, right now. Tell me. I need to know.
You're right, Ephraim. I didn't go to Boston. I was staying at a hotel in the city. I had to get away. Your mother and I were fighting.
That much I know.
I was just so tired. I don't want to fight anymore. So I just left. I didn't know what else to do. And then I got scared.
Scared of what?
That she would see him again.
See who?
Your mother met someone, Ephraim. I was never going to tell you.
No. No, you're lying. You're a liar.
Listen to me.
You are a liar.
Listen to me. It wasn't her fault. It was my fault.
No.
I was never
there. I would have known. She would have told.
You can't blame her, Ephraim.
No, no.
I was never there for her. I was never there for all of you.
I don't believe.
Ephraim,
no.
It doesn't mean anything, Ephraim. Your mother is the same woman you always thought she was. Nothing has changed. Nothing.
No, it's all different now. Everything's different.